You see you, not now I watching you. You see you, you not bad in English, not bad in Spanish, but you bad in bum bum. You bad in bum bum. When all girls taking fish, new position you unleash, 'cause you bad in bum bum. You bad in bum bum. Your man say you not perfect, friends say makeup not good.
Good morning, everyone. It's been some time since I've seen you all, and today is Friday, the 6th of October. My birthday is on Sunday, so I'm actually starting birthday preparations from today. I'm gonna get my nails done because of the show. I had to take them off, take off all the polish and all of that. So today is Friday. Welcome back to my vlogs. I know I've been missing, but it was some really needed time for me to kind of figure out where I wanted my channel to go and what type of videos I really wanted to do. And so I'm just happy to be back, and I miss y'all. I'm currently rocking a bun that I styled my hair on Monday morning. The mixed life, of course, it doesn't stay neat. My outfit of the day, I'm wearing these shorts, these high-waisted shorts, and this denim shirt. What was I gonna say? Yeah, so I have to go do a few things. I do have the car mount with me, so I can't talk to you guys while I'm driving. So but I'll try to make sure I keep all the important stuff, all the fun stuff that we're doing together. So yeah, my lips are a little bit dry. I have to go do a pedicure today. I have to message all my students to tell them that there will be class tomorrow and that it's not cancelled. I have to wax my armpits. I still have to decide what I want to do with my hair, and I have some lock jewelry that I have to collect because I wanted to put back my lock jewelry in my hair for my birthday. So yeah. Oh, I need to get my car washed because it's full of bird poop. So yeah, so just stick with me for the rest of the day. I hope you guys are happy to see me back, because I'm happy to be back with you guys. Love you all. See you in the next club. Peace. Hey y'all, so I just want to give a shout out to Maine and Trinidad. She messaged me on Snapchat to really find out if everything was okay with me, because I haven't uploaded a video in a while. Oh, by the way, I got her nails done. They are ombre, so this nail is pink, purple, orange, yellow, green. So this one has I don't know if you can see it, this one has a stamp over it, and then I want it to be the Queen of Love, so this is a crown, and then this is the word love in gold and yellow. So yeah, sorry if I'm flashing now, but back to what I was going to say. Maine and Trinidad, I appreciate that you checked on me. I've been doing general personal stuff. I realized wholeness took up most of my time, but I just wanted to say thank you so much for checking on me. You guys could follow me on Snapchat at Jamie S. George, or follow me on Instagram, because I'm more active on Instagram. Authentic Jamie, same name as on YouTube. I love you guys so much. I just wanted to say thanks again for just checking in on me, but we'll be back in person with our videos, everything, as I now have time to do this thing. It's not that I don't have the motivation to do YouTube. Sometimes the subscribers have been pulling back me down, and I'm at 105, so I want to say thank you for that. And I hope to reach 200, because I do have a big giveaway coming up for the 200. Sorry, only for Porter Spain, not Porter Spain, only for Trinidad Nationals, but there's a big giveaway that I want to do. And I just want to say thank you guys, because I've been missing, and I honestly think people wouldn't notice that I'm missing, but just thank you. Once again, this is my birthday weekend, so I hope I did too enough. We're going to the movies later. I'll do an outfit every night for you guys when I get ready. I think I showed you guys my outfit this morning, but all I have on is my breakfast. I came in to eat because I actually didn't eat anything for the day, and it's now after 4, and I actually just ate, and I was watching, I was catching up with Scandal. I'm going to watch How to Get Away with Mira. Sorry if the fan breathing background is a lot, I apologize. Yeah, mom. Ooh, excuse me. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next clip because I really can't remember because I said 10 yet. So, oh, I have to collect my outfit for my birthday from the Taylor Adama and Taylor, her name is Taylor M Styles, I think, on Taylor Styles, Taylor M Styles on Instagram, and she does really good work, so I'll have to collect that tonight. When I get dressed, it'll be so. See you guys later.
Yeah, I'm currently stuck in the car. Because I don't believe in umbrellas. So I'm in the car, rain is pouring, and I need to come out of the car to get the shoes to wear tomorrow. Or I could just wear flats, or I could just wear what I have home. But yeah. So yeah, oh, by the way, it will come up. Today is Saturday, the 7th of October. One day before my birthday. And shut up, I forget what I was going to say. I was wearing my skin. I think I'm going to do a story time about why my skin looks like this. But yeah, I'm just stuck in the car. In Westmore. Trying to leave. And I'm going to church tonight and then going for ice cream with some of my peeps. So yeah. I'm tired. Yeah. So tell the cancer what's going to taste.
What it is?
This. It's Greek yogurt.
Greek yogurt.
It tastes bad and cold. It's not the aftertaste.
It tastes like spoiled milk.
It's horrible, huh?
Yeah.
That is why it's the only thing that looks like it hasn't been touched.
Are you supposed to dip it and dip and then eat?
Nah, I tried and it still doesn't taste good.
Greek yogurt?
Mm-hmm.
I need to take a picture of the Greek yogurt. And then take my face, a selfie of my face eating this shit, and then I'm gonna make a meme. Don't eat Greek yogurt.
How about you suggest to go to Asia?
It's how it tastes better with this, because it has something inside it that kind of makes it sweet, but now I eat it like, guess it was. Yeah. Are they still selling?
They're supposed to close at 12, they can go out. Nice, I messed up that she fell for her one.
Y'all look kinda cute though.
Y'all look like she have it on too much. Yeah, the vlog.
Hi everyone. So it's 33 minutes before my birthday. I just wanted to show y'all my love jewelry. I bought it from deity_868 on Instagram, in case you're all interested. I don't know if I'm going to keep all of them in my hair after tomorrow. I might just keep like 5 or something. But
your nails look nice.
I showed them my nails.
You are the one. Oh, see my own?
Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to keep all of them in, because there's about 40 of them in my hand, and I think it's probably a lot. But I just put it all for my birthday tomorrow. I can't wait for you to see my outfit though, like it's really, really nice, and it fits me really, really nice, and my shoes is really, really nice. But yeah, hopefully tomorrow goes well, because the weekend has not been going awesome so far, and I really thought, you know, it would have been awesome. Hopefully tomorrow it gets better, and forget what I was going to say. So yesterday, Kenton and I went to the movies. Nisha was supposed to go, but that's a whole night drama by itself. And then today, I went to teach my class, and I taught my class, I went to get my nails done and my toes done. as local here and then Gamanison. After that, I left Hornsby and then I went to Westmore. And when I went into Westmore, I went to get my shoes, I bought a few accessories. And I was trapped in my car for a while because rain was falling. And then after that, I hope I don't get copyright with something back up. After that, I went by my seamstress because she messaged me when I was coming out in the morning telling me that she got home. So I went by her to try all these stuff and she's like, if anything needs to be changed or whatever it is. But she did a wonderful job, like she did everything perfectly. So I didn't need to change anything. And I was like, girl, you did that shit, you did that shit. But anyway, so yeah. And then after that, I came home and I wanted to exercise, but I didn't have time to exercise. Naisha and I went to church, which we were 20 minutes late for because of Naisha.
Yeah, but I
you
had
see, there are two strikes, there are 2 days in a row.
Shanae.
Hush, I'm talking. So we went to church. Church was actually good, I like the silver. That's basically what he was talking about, but he was just like, you just need to be grateful and stop complaining.
What was he not talking about, totally?
I tried drinking this thing and I can't finish drinking. Nah, for why?
Because she's a fuck and she's going to drink alcohol everywhere we go, and as soon as she gets you, it is something that she can't have. Look what she. Come.
I almost done. Watch.
I did not go to work because I just didn't feel, and I decided to just stay in and sleep. I didn't enjoy my birthday. It was just awful. Kenton and I ended up fighting at the end of the night because he totally made my birthday about himself, and I was just over it. I was like, okay, well, you win some, you lose some. So y'all will see him that much, and you could never see him again. So yeah, interesting, right? Yeah, but yeah, my birthday itself, I didn't enjoy it. I have not blown out any cake, any candle on any cake, because I did not get
it came from a good day. I woke up and it was like every other day. I went to my aunt's house for lunch, came back home, get ready to go to dinner. People complain about dinner, try to be able to enjoy myself. And I was just like, I felt like I was forcing myself to try to make my own thing bigger. So, yeah, I just will not be doing anything for anybody for their birthday. Like, I won't. I'm sorry if that sounds selfish, but I just won't. But I'm home right now. I ordered Papa John's. Because once again, I alone am worried about myself. I'm eating. I bought my own food. Because I can't pay for everything else. Yeah, let me just tune and choose what I want to say.